Darren Paula's report, you just saw some of the best eSports players in the world. And you may notice all of them are male, and that's not unusual at all. Among the top 100 players in last year's League of Legends Championships, exactly zero are women. There's even a gender gap among the characters that appear in games. So one academic study finds that in a sample of 150 top games, only 15% of characters are female, and it's not because men like playing video games more than women. Now, according to a study by the Pew Research Center, 48% of U.S. gamers are actually women. So what's stopping female gamers from going pro? Well, I took that question to Lydia Picknell and asked her about her experience as a top eSports coach.
I think there's just a lack of female role models at a high level. We don't have a lot of females that are players or coaches or managers that are there for people to look up to. Nobody wants to be the first person to break that barrier, face the abuse, face the kind of hostility that something different will get for being the first at something.
Do female competitive players encounter any hostility in the eSports world?
Yes and no. It depends on how you kind of portray yourself. Like anything that's different at first will always be kind of treated badly. Last year, I received death threats just for being in eSports. I've had rape threats. I've had just these crazy things that have been happening just because people aren't really used to, you know, a female being out there. And like, it's, I think part of it is because a lot of gamers don't have the social skills developed yet. A lot of them are younger, or they're, it's just a different generation, that when there's something different, their first reaction is to be hostile towards that person. Somebody that I look up to is Lady Gaga, and for the reason is, like, there's this one saying that every time I hear all this that I always think to my head is, if you don't have any shadows, you're not standing in the light. And I remind myself of that every time somebody says something to me. But I've had amazing support from people too at the Smite World Championships in January. Myself and Paradigm, we were signing autographs for 4 hours in the lobby of the event center to fans over playing a video game, which was amazing. I've had people come up to me crying, saying they've never met a woman that's that far into eSports, and they're freaking out about it. And I was like, honey, I play a video game.
Now, eSports competitive players are right now predominantly male, and eSports audiences are definitely very male right now. Do you feel that that's changing, though? Are more women showing up as spectators?
I think it is changing. I think because it is such a new industry, and it's going to be huge. It's growing rapidly. The thing about eSports is there's no physical barrier to stop men and girls from competing. There's no reason why a woman can't be as good as a man at a game.